You are watching UNICEF television. In Besalampy, on the west coast of Madagascar, mosquito nets are being distributed as part of UNICEF's partnership with ECHO, the European Community Humanitarian Aid Department, and the Malagasy Government. Pre-impregnated with a long-lasting insecticide, these mosquito nets provide the maximum possible protection from malaria to the women and children who sleep under them at night.
People in Besalampy are in particular need of these nets after Cyclone Fame ravaged the area in January this year. Intense winds and widespread flooding destroyed houses and livelihoods, leaving many people without shelter and vulnerable to disease.
Cyclone Fame devastated everything. It destroyed many houses and affected many people. And so we're really grateful for the assistance we've received from the government, UNICEF, and ECHO to respond to the victims of this disaster. These interventions have arrived at just the right moment.
Aurline is 36 years old and a mother of 7 children. At the beginning of this year, her family's life was turned upside down by the cyclone.
Our house was completely destroyed by the cyclone, and until now it hasn't been rebuilt. My children often catch malaria, and my youngest child still has a high fever. I really believe that by receiving these mosquito nets today, we can keep the mosquitoes away from us when we sleep and improve our health.
Aurline and her children are just some of a total of over 10,000 women and children who will benefit from the mosquito net distribution in Besalampy alone. Throughout Madagascar, ECHO has generously funded UNICEF interventions targeting over 45,000 women and children affected by cyclones Fame and Ivan, treating them for respiratory infections, diarrhea, and dermatological diseases, as well as protecting them from malaria through the provision of mosquito nets such as these, alongside essential medicines, rehydration salts, and zinc supplementation. So as Aurline walks home with her newly acquired nets, thousands of other women do the same, with the hardships brought by this year's cyclones lessened just a little. With ECHO and UNICEF supports, Malagasy people like Aurline can be assured good health while they continue to rebuild their shattered lives. This is Susanna Mallard reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for children.